quiver that the operation had gone well. Jair Bolsonaro is the frontrunner in opinion polls for October's presidential election. You're listening to the latest world news from the BBC. African heads of state are among the mourners attending the funeral service of the former UN Secretary General Kofi Annan. Over the past 2 days, thousands of people have filed past his coffin, which has been lying in state in the Ghanaian capital, Accra. Kofi Annan was the first leader of the United Nations from a sub-Saharan country.
Pulled out for no reason at all.